here we are now arriving at Hiolacu. In English it's called Chicken's Road. Now turn right by here now, and this heads off to Pencode and Rockwell. Turn right into Pencode there one time, see? Got that bypass down there now. Here we are arriving now into Pencode in a couple of minutes. Yeah, the old road has changed a lot here now, see down. Very religious people here. I remember working over here in the 60s, late 60s, when I started on the county, on the highways. There's a little old church down there. Worked on a Sunday over here, and a couple of old ladies said, you shouldn't.
Is it all down there? No, next one
down, down by the bridge, Wimborne Road. Where the old chapel is, remember a couple of old ladies telling me, you shouldn't work on a Sunday, sacrilegious. I said, why do you say that? They said, it's a Sabbath. I said, where do you say your Sunday is the seventh day of the week? But you're the chapel here, then. I said, where do we say a Sunday is the seventh day of the week? He said, in religion it tells you, no, I don't. He said, the seventh day you take a rest. I said, look at the calendar. I said, first day of the week is a Sunday, the seventh day of the week is a Saturday. My seventh day of the week is the best day to work. We've been talking about that. She said, why is that? Because you get paid double time on Sunday. You get paid twice as much what you do normally. Double again, do you? Here we are at Pen Cod. Could have come down that road there, see that, Wimborne Road. Yeah, this is a dead end by you know. But he lives on the left by you somewhere. But that barn is there more or less, huh? He's washing the car there, no look. No, he's washing the car.